careers, Gwen. Just embrace it.
He was yours first, and she took him from you.
You're the one who cares about what coffee and soap I like.
A husband wouldn't care about those.
What's revolutionary about Ferdinand was her assertion that not all women fit into one mold.
Right, but sorry. Part of her argument is how boring being a housewife is if you have a functioning brain.
Okay, that's it.